Hello everyone, this is CypherDeck, and today we are back in Novus Inceptio. And we're going to go ahead and try to make another bench, but I wanted to go ahead and grab all of the reeds, all the grass, all the leaves that I could find, so that we could try to go ahead and build onto our house. I want to build onto our house, I want to make another workbench today. If not more than that. And I think by finding those cubes that are randomly throughout the land, I hope, or I think that they're random, we will most likely be able to get more blueprints. More blueprints gives us the ability to make our home different. It makes it so that at least we can do more things with our home, as far as the way it looks on the outside, inside, and so on. So we're gonna go ahead and do that. I was looking at the waypoints. The waypoint that's there, that's the one I put down. That's the one that's supposed to be next to that house. That's why we're seeing it, because all the other waypoints are not pointing us to the waypoint. Alright, and then I've also harvested a lot of logs, prepping for making this house, and I kind of want to make it, somewhat in the water, maybe, but also on land. I don't think it matters if where you make it, as far as being able to, come on, crabs. There needs to be some way that you can get the programming for this lip. But again, it's in alpha, so I'm not really worried about it too much. Okay, so trying to think of what I need to do. First off, let's go ahead and go into X and look at what workbenches we have. We have the forge, we have the carpentry station. Probably the kitchen or this, because we already have everything for it. Now our carpentry is still pretty low. And now we have fine carpentry and all other kinds of things that we need to do. So let's go ahead and put this in. It's going to use ancient crystals, ancient mushrooms. We have a good amount of those. Nails, bone, we have 6 of those, wood, fossil, we have 11 of those, and then iron. So let's go ahead and craft this, and we fail. really don't want to use all these supplies trying to make this. Okay, I'm gonna give up right there. We'll come back to that. I really want my carpentry abilities to be a little bit higher before I try to take that on again. That said, I do want to make storage. Let's go ahead and go to here. And there are containers. We have a small container, a cabinet, and we have cabinet 2. I don't know if the, oh my goodness, this is fine carpentry too, so we're gonna have fails. This fine, oh, fine carpentry 1. Let's just, what am I missing? I'm gonna be missing nails. Actually, can you make nails at this station? Nails, in. Oh, we're low on ore. Oh, I did do some harvesting. It's not very much, though. And most of it was to try to get tin and that kind of stuff. We have some iron there. But anyway, let's go ahead and do this. Of course, we need to go over here. Nails. There we go. And we'll just craft those. And I think that should be enough. So let's go back over here. and nope, not lights, containers. We'll definitely do this one first, and let's craft it. Alright, so let's go ahead and see what the container looks like as far as size and everything. Place? It's not too big, not too big. How much space does it hold, though? Eat open about 10 kilograms. That's not very much. Let's go ahead and see. The thing that we can use this for is we have copper that we want to save and tin we want to save. Let me see. Is this all iron right here? Yeah, we'll move all this stuff into here. And definitely gold. Put that in there as well. So see, this is showing 18. This is showing 10 kilograms. It's not like I'm carrying it though, so I don't know. There's our ores. This will make it so that only iron is used. And then we need to put our bronze ingots in there as well. Yeah. Just trying to see what else we have in here. We have some food we need to make. And we can put it into the barrel as well. So let's go ahead and light the fire on this. There we go. And that's fine. That's fine. I thought I did something different. Go ahead and F to craft. Cooking. Gonna roast. And autofill. And do max. And this is a skill that I am low on, apparently. So we will have fails, as you just saw. And we should be able to have food for a while. How do I pick up just a portion of food, though? Gotta figure that out. Also, am I gonna be able to make bottles for water? Because I definitely don't want to have to keep crafting buckets for water. Oh my goodness, I'm gonna barely be able to walk after all this food. Alright, and I think that's it. That's it, yeah, okay. So we're out of resources. Oh, we can still walk pretty good. Alright, did it go into my inventory? No. And why is this up here and not down there? Okay, there we go. Alright, can I press shift and move? Alt isn't an option. Control. Nope. Okay, so you have to have the whole thing. That's going to put a lot of weight on us, as you can see here. What can I move though? What can I move that would lower the weight? Could probably turn all these reeds into, let's do that real quick. Into fiber. I wonder why that's going so slow. Okay, we have a lot. Of course, we have a lot of this stuff as well. Oh, and different ones, depending on what herb is being used, weighs differently as well. Fantastic. Just gotta figure out where all the weight is at. Oh, there's a lot of weight right there. Yeah, let's go ahead and finish crafting these. So what we need to do is we need to go ahead and get buckets of water, then combine them with ash to make lye, then make all of these into leather, and then turn the leather into packs, and then we should be able to make our full leather armor today. I don't know if this is enough, but it's definitely going to get us there. Did it fail? Why is it keep stopping? Oh, stamina. Keep forgetting about stamina. And it's going to go down much faster. Let's go ahead and eat that. There we go. And then, can I move this? Can't move it. Okay. We'll eat again. We'll eat until we're full. By the way, we're 59 now. We're about to turn 60 years old. That gives us roughly, not exactly, but roughly 15 years to get where we want to be for our next generation. So, want to try to get skills up for our next generation. We want to get other things. That said, though, once we get our next generation, we'll be 18 again. We'll have all of our skills, and then we'll continue on. We got a full. Let's go ahead and craft again. I wonder why it's going so slow to make these. I have to be suppressing that skill if I have tailoring skill, that is. Alright. We need to make this stuff. Okay. Let's see. What do we have? Oh, yeah. Yeah. Let's go ahead. Can we just move? Oh! So easy. Let's go move this, move that, move that. Resin. Got a little bit of ash there. Move that. All of our seeds. All of our fruits that we're not using right now. And we'll keep our tinder on us. This is... we're now at 52 or 56. And it's all because of the amount of food we have. So if we do this, we're now down at 34. That is absolutely nuts. Alright. So what do I need? I need... let's go ahead and put this here. I really wish there was a way that I could pick up just a certain amount. Can't just pick up a certain amount. But we can't put the food down here. We'll just have to eat from here. That way we'll have the food. Just trying to see what else we're going to need. Let's go ahead and make ash real quick. So we want to go ahead and hit Q as many times as we can. And then we'll pick up all the ash. We need to make some buckets so that we can get a lot of water, so we don't have to, so this ash converting ash into lye situation doesn't take so long. Press G to get all the ash. Okay, boom. We also need... don't extinguish. We also need to go in here. And we need to go to smelting. Ingots. Set max. Autofill. And this is going to give us all iron. I wish the tier 2 or T2 iron or raw iron would give you T2 iron ingots, but I think it's based off of two different things. One is based off of mining, and the other one is based off of metallurgy. So, oh well. Alright, so there's that. Let's see what it requires to make buckets. It's under props. What is that? What's... What is that? What is it? What's that? What's going on? Is this snow? That is so weird. It looks like it's coming off of the water in just one specific place, but then you have all this stuff. Look at that. That's so weird. Anyway, we should probably stay near the fire, because, yeah, you can see it warms us up. Yeah, so if I come over here, does this mess with it? Okay, oh, you did not just do that. Okay, well, that's kind of good. What we'll do is we'll just put this, over here. And right next to this. So, right there. And there. Alright. Now we're right next to them. We should not be cold. What's this now? Overweight. Of course, overweight. Props. Here we go. We need to make a well as well. Mortar is what we need, which requires sand and clay, I think. I think that's what we need. We need logs, some rope, buckets. We definitely need to make that. Because I want to get to a point where we can move away from here. There's some places I was looking at on the map that if we go over here, there's a really large mountainous range. And the way we'd have to get there is to go this way. If we can. Or we'd have to go up through here. And I was thinking trying to get to the highest point and then making a house there. That way we would be able to explore the rest of the map. I mean, this isn't the rest of the map. There's a lot to this map, I think. But yeah, we could get... Okay, here's the edge of the map. Wonder, oh, are these the zones it's talking about? I don't know. But either way, something I want to do is to travel throughout. All right. there we go. Buckets, nails, and planks. How many can we make? We have nails. We only have enough nails and planks for that. Let's do this. Do this. Move nails down here. We have definitely enough planks. We just need nails. So let's go ahead and X nails. And we're gonna use this. Oh, we need to go over here real quick. E, and then we'll wanna get, we'll put these, oh. Nope. That's not what I want to do. I want to move these over here. There we go. Now we'll come over here, make nails, and we'll do, let's say, 5. Because it's 5, that'll give me 25. Autofill. Craft. There we go. And then we'll come into here. Then we'll go to props again, buckets, set max, 13, let's do it. I failed? It's just basic carpentry though. I like how it gives you, tender or kindling or whatever it's called, whenever it makes the bucket. So you're getting all the scraps from making the bucket. Okay. Apparently we're getting better. Okay, we got buckets. Alright, we can move still. And we'll come over here. Look at the craziness going on with that water, man. We'll go into our inventory. And we'll move our buckets up here. And fill all with water. You have earned... Whoa. You have earned cursor mode. Let's wait for this to go away. Press Alt or move with your character to return... I know. Because those things are scrolling across, you have earned water buckets. Bucket of water. You didn't earn cursor mode. Or lone... Okay. There we go. Now we'll take this, and we're going to go ahead and hit X. Go to raw. Go to lie. Make max. 18. It's amazing. Alright, so pretty much so far all we've done is get things ready to do other things. We definitely need to get some drink while we're here. And see, we have 7 lies so far. And that should be able to get us through all the leather that we have. And we have the sewing needle for it. Looks like we're going to have to make a new tool here. New crude knife. Oh, I'm waiting for this to come back up. Let's go ahead and, press E to drink. Nice. Continue crafting these. I'm trying to think. It's 2 per. That is 17. So that's going to give me around 8 leather. 8 times 2. That's going to give me around 4 leather packs. So it's not going to be enough for what we're doing. Why'd that just speed up? I don't understand it sometimes. Alright, so now we need to go into survival. Raw. Do leather. Autofill. Max. Yeah, 8. Okay, there we go. Now we need to go to, wait a minute. Is it in raw? Brick pack. Leather pack. Autofill, maximum, 4 of those. So we will be able to at least make some armor. Let's go ahead and pull up our character sheet and see what we have that's already leather. Okay, shoulder dough is saying that it was made out of, and we're wearing a hat. Okay, apparently I can't see the hat. Whoa. Okay, this is a piece of armor I made earlier. And this is just base boots. So let's go ahead and go to armor. We're going to go ahead and make the waist. Wait a minute. How many packs? We only have 4 packs. So we're going to need to do, we have 4 things that we can do. So I would say boots, legs, chest, and, gloves. So boots we'll do first. Autofill. Autofill again. Craft it. Really? Failed? Okay, made boots. Is that the same boots? I don't think it's the same boots. Because these boots, if I... Okay, I'll get out of this. These boots, whenever I put them on... first off, let's go back to character. Take off these here. Oh, no, it is the same boots. These are leg-long boots. These are huge boots. Alright, so anyway... Dang it! Wasted leather on boots. Well, you're here. Take a new pair. We'll sell the other boots. So we'll now make leggings or legs. Let's go ahead and go into here. Legs. What am I? Oh, got double autofill it. Oh, that hurts. That hurts my soul. Took a leather pack from me. And it did it again. Fantastic. Is it gonna do it again? No, but it definitely failed again. We're gonna have to kill a lot of animals. We only have one left, right? Or maybe none. Yeah, we have none left. Well, okay. We got boots that we didn't need. And, there we go. And we got, wow, that's... Hey, we got skill. That's the good part of the whole deal, I guess. Alright, so I need to figure out how I want the home. I'm going to go ahead and pick this up and go waddle over to this barrel. And we'll put that in there. And put those in there as well. Okay, now we're going to go ahead and do the same thing here. We're going to go ahead and G to pick. Oh yeah, muscular now. I can pick that one up. Alright, and then we'll put this in there. Alright, so we need to get rid of this. Oh, sorry. F to pick up. Can I? Yeah, there we go. And then right mouse button to destroy this. That way it's not under or around our house. Boom. Alright, so the way I'm seeing this. I gotta go. This. Okay. Okay, filled out. It's good. It's good. We're good. The way I'm seeing the house is, this will probably be the entrance right here. And we'll have a porch. I think we'll have a porch that goes to maybe around here or here. And then, we'll have a porch that comes around like this. And then, we can do, okay, I got an idea. All right, so let's do this. So we're going to go ahead and go into build mode. And we're going to look around. Okay, we'll get pulled back in a few times. All right, so we'll have, okay, let's do this way. Let's do floors. And I think what I want to do is I want to have this and that. And then this comes back around this way. And this is my whole porch right here. Okay. There we go. And this is the only one under sand, so we'll have just an entrance into our fenced-in area, and then there will be a door right here. And that will be the entrance to the house. Then, we'll go ahead and come back. Let's say 3. Let's do that. Come back around this way. And then we want to have this come back. For some reason it snaps back sometimes. I'll have this come over, like, come on, click it, there we go. Get out of that. I don't like how it does this either, how it keeps going back around and all that. And then, let's see, let's do 1 or 2 more. And see, this is where the we'll say the porch in ends here, and then we'll go ahead and fill all this in. I'll work on the way it looks inside when we get done with getting the floors in, but this is the base. And then whenever we get done with the floors, what I'll do is I'll put some ports in on the bottom, so it looks like it has a closed-in feel, which I'll show you what I mean in just a moment. So let's get these. But I think we need to find more of those cubes. Let's do this, and we'll flip around again. And, oh, geez. Put this in here. And that there. Alright, so go ahead and take this. So what I'm thinking is, what is that? Is that a tall wall? Or is that a weird wall? And this is a short wall. It's odd as well. Alright, so what I'm thinking is for this, we would go down. Oh, are you not going to be cooperative? No, you're not. I mean, I could do it like that. And then have the wall on top. Oh, but that's moved up a little bit. It's kind of weird. Well, we could do that for the whole thing, and then they'll look like it's closed in on the outside. But then we'll have a problem with the fact that all our windows are going to be up higher and all of that. So let me go ahead and do this, and Q to delete. What about this? Can I move this down? No, it still wants to be kind of on its own. I wish I had something that I could do to control this. Now, there is something else called a foundation. Let's see here. Ledge pillar foundation. And what this is it's like this, but it has its own railing on it. Let's go ahead and take that, and then we'll go ahead and get out of this, and let's take a wall. Yeah, see, it's still not working. Alright, so let's go ahead and queue there. What about pillars? Do we have a pillar of some sort? Fence, door, palisades, equipment, other, floor, roof, railing, fence, foundation, pillar. How will this work? again, it's probably going to be raising the corner. Well, I'm not going to worry about it. I honestly don't care if our house is off the ground like this. Hopefully, we'll get something that'll fix it later on. Like, something that's specifically for covering these kind of gaps. But, yeah, I think that will work. Actually, I have to think about how I'm going to do all this. But anyway, this is how big I want my house to be, I think. Oops, did not mean to do that. Yeah, we'll work on it, though. This is something that will be, take us a little bit of work to do. And I think I'm just going to, let me see. Let's just go over here. Let's see. Really? Not showing it for some reason. Let me press F1. E to manufacture. Unable to switch to recipe. Floor trunk. Okay, wait a minute. A2 can currently replicate 20 blueprints in total. It is possible to actually learn 162 blueprints in total. But for me, it doesn't want me to do this one right now. Okay, well, I'll try to figure that out later. No clue what's going on there. Alright. Anyway, I'll be right back. I'll try to figure out what's going on, and we'll move on. Okay, so I was able to fix the issue, which was just pretty much me re-logging it. I was thinking at first maybe it was because I didn't have my blacksmithing bench out, but either way, we got some of it made. All I have to do is hammer it up, but I ran out of rope. So we'll go ahead and get some reeds real quick. So I think what we'll mainly concentrate this time is getting just skill, I guess. Because everything we're doing is giving us carpentry. And then next time we'll try to make the rest of the crafting benches. Don't you do that. I need those leaves first. And then next time we'll do that, because it's gonna take just a lot of skill. The problem is I'm worried that I'm gonna die soon. I mean, we will die around 70. How much can I get done before I'm 70 years old? Is pretty much the race that we're dealing with at the moment. Let's see. Pretty much, I only want 10 ore and copper ore. If I can't find 10, I'll take this. And the other thing that I'm having problems with 10 is that it's only getting like 5 at a time. And I'm getting copper by, like, I think I see 2 copper right here. There's one. Maybe this is iron. Yeah, that's iron, never mind. But I'm getting more ability to find copper than I am to find tin, so I'm having to backtrack and try to find all the tin I can find so that I can get that done for making bronze. And I'm doing that so I can level up my metallurgy skill to 20. Oh, is that another 10 right there? Oh yeah. Again, that's giving me 5, I think. Or 3. but yeah, we want to get our metallurgy up to 20 so that we can make iron or make steel. But then I need to figure out how to get graphite. That's the one thing that I've tried to do some research on. I cannot figure out how or where to get graphite. Other than I luckily was able to get it once by being next to one of these. By doing F and foraging. I got fossils off of that one. I'll try this one too. But yeah, currently we only have the ability to make one iron. Is that 10? Ooh. We're gonna definitely go into that. Let's do that. I think actually that'll be the last thing we do today. We'll definitely need to get all the herbs we can, because once we get our ability to make herbs or to use herbs for things, we definitely want to be able to start maxing out. Yeah, let's get our leaves, and then we're gonna go ahead and also go into craft real quick and just make all the fiber. All of the fiber. Set max. Oh, we don't have water on us. We should be fine. Oh, this is going much faster. Okay. We needed that for rope, I think. Yeah, let's just make it all into rope. We'll have to get other stuff anyway for later on. But right now, rope is the main thing we need to get a lot of. And, yeah, hopefully that cube takes us somewhere where we can get the graphite that we need. Or if not, then something else that we can use a lot of. Just looking around as I go up here. Just seeing what I need to get. Alright, where are we going? Okay, ooh, ancient mushrooms. Okay, so we've been in one of these, I think, before. I may be wrong. Whoa, okay. That must be from the green of that it was glowing. So pretty much we're just going to get as much fossil as we can. We're not going to just get everything. We're just going to get a little bit of everything. There we go. And we do want to go ahead and look around. Like, I'm not going to jump on these this time. Oh, look at the crystal up there. We want to look around a little bit, make sure that we get every single one of those cases that's in here. Because those cases are what's going to give us the blueprints that we need. Alright. I think we can get a little bit more over here. Looks like something in there as well. And there we go. I think that's all we'll take. We'll come back for more. Alright. Got some mushrooms at our feet. Go. Yeah, we want to get all this stuff because this can make silicon. Oh, look at our little crate. Look at the crate. this can get can make silicon or the other item, which will probably be used in advanced stuff. That's disheartening. Really? Really? That's what you're gonna give me. I honestly think the ancient mushrooms can be used for food, which is kind of odd. Is there another case down there? Oh boy. Maybe we'll get some stuff in this one. Nope. Thank you for the rope though. Come on. Come on, blueprints. Come on, blueprints. Okay. It's an odd one. So is this repeating itself, or is this a different room? Well, it's definitely a different room. We've harvested this stuff here. Come on. Why is it acting so weird? There we go. Anyway, don't let Dolly or Dolly or Dilly. Jeez, come on, guys. Give us some good stuff in here. We need the good stuff. We need blueprints. You saw that there's 168 blueprints in the game we need to get. Yeah. so many blueprints. Let's do that. Okay, this is different. Let's look over here. There we go. Oh, get some more of these. All right, and then we're coming into another room like the one we were in before. Mushrooms on the ground. It's weird how they did this. I'm surprised they didn't make these a little bit more sporadic or different. No case, though. No case in this one. Let's get the rest of this stuff. Since it's right here anyway. And definitely get these mushrooms. There we go. Oh, I got lost there for a second. Alright, is there one in here? There's not one in here. Okay. Go ahead and continue on then. Get around. Coming up to another crystal room. Okay. This is, it's just interesting how much there is that it's having me, yeah. Okay. Nothing over here. Definitely want to check everything. Okay. No blueprints, though. That's kind of annoying, though. No blueprints, but maybe at the end. Okay, going straight into another one of these rooms. How much items do we have so far? Let's do this. We have 31 crystal, 19 mushrooms. So pretty much for me right now, I know I'm gonna need this stuff. Don't get me wrong, but I'm looking for cases only. Looking for the cases only. Alright, so this is the exit. Alright, case one. Oh, blueprints. I just pick them up real quick. Come on, come on. I'm not gonna look at them. Disappointed. Okay, what do we get? We got carpet, big, spear. What? Oh, fence spear. Carpet, big, blue. And brown. Carpet big, blue, and brown. Oh, we can sell that. Railing, trunk. And roof, straw. Okay, cool. Alright, so we have one that we can actually sell. I think those sell for a good amount of money, too. So, Good. Let's go ahead and move on. Take me to the other side. All right. Just looking around real quick. I think this is all iron. The problem is there's a lot of iron, but there's no graphite. And I have no clue how in the world I get graphite. E. All right, well, we got a lot of things. I think we did a lot today. I wish we would have been able to get more done. We definitely need to kill more animals so that we can get our skill up in armor working or armor making. I wish there was more that we could do as far as that goes, but maybe that'll be in blueprints. Maybe we can get some iron plate armor. That's just wishing. Is this a thing? No. All right. But anyway, guys, we're going to go ahead and end here. Hopefully you enjoyed. This is Cypher Deck. Peace out.